Yo, Leandro, I'm about to kill you. Just me going solo. Don't need no help, not even from Ricardo. Here was in the video. What did he say in that? Didn't it go along the lines of, say, have you heard of a kid called Leandro? He has a big belly from here to Monaco. He runs his mouth every single day on YouTube. He looks at dicks.
Hey, that's a bit gay.
Leandro's belly. Yo, Leandro's belly. Leandro's belly wobbles like jelly while he sits down and watches the telly. Leandro, let me tell you this. Please listen and sit.
Sit down, boy.
I'm about to make your brownie, Mrs. Debbie Downey. Oh, what are you gonna do? Mute me? Go to the other room and cry to Nanny McPhee.
Bippity bop bippity boo.
Leandro's belly. Yo, Leandro's belly. Leandro's belly, wobbles like jelly, while he sits down and watches the telly. You live in a flat, eating delights by the Turks,
yummy, yummy.
While I'm over here spending money on razors and shirts. Yo, Leandro, about to kill you, just me going solo. Don't need no help, not even from Ricardo. I'm about to put you 6 feet underground. So please tell me, my friend, how does that sound? Leandro, I'm nearly done, so let me ask you this. How do you feel about belly pics?